眼中慢慢醒了过来，准备面对挑战，在新的世纪该抛开过去是好是坏。
So we're gonna start with clean hair and I'm using cheese silk infusion. I just squirt just a little bit into my palm and then I rub it together.And I'm going to smooth it all over the ends of my hair, and what this is going to do is it's going to really define my curls and make my hair shiny and also condition it at the same time. So, working with the ends. And then whatever's left over, I apply it all over my head. So you can see already that my hair already looks a lot more shinier, it looks more defined, and if you have really frizzy hair then I really recommend cheese silk infusion.So now I'm going to tie half of my hair up into a half ponytail. Don't be neat, be messy, because this is the fun thing about this hairstyle. So now I just grab a random strand and I'm just going to wrap it around my curling tong. So I'm going to overlap it, just like a ringlet. We're going to wait about 5 to 10 seconds before releasing it. And now we have this type of spiral curl, and we can seeIt hasn't taken away much of my length, so that's a good thing if you have shorter hair, because this is going to work really nicely on you. So again, grabbing another random strand, and another good thing about this hairstyle is because it's in tight curls, you just grab random strands and be spontaneous. So we're going to wait another while.And release. I love having tighter curls now because it's so much more fun, it's so much more sassier. So again, just taking another strand of hair, clumping it again, and then rolling it in a spiral motion. I do really recommend these Nicky Clark tongs. They are less than £15 in Argos, so you can check that out. And then release again. So just keep on working with the layers in your hair, just keep moving along, curling strand by strand. So from here onwards, it's pretty repetitive, so I'm sure you guys get the gist. So let's fast forward.Now it's time to work with our upper sections. So now we're going to style and adjust our curls. So you should have something that looks like this. So at the moment you're pretty like, whoa. But we're going to fix this. And we're going to use Sebastian Crude Clay, my favorite hair product ever. So I'm going to get some product into my hands. And we're going to rub it in. Warm it up in your hands. And I always start at the crown of my head. I don't know why, I just like to do that. And I'm going to scrunch and press my hair. So don't be trying to brush out your hair, just scrunch it, separate it with your hands. Smooth out your hair. So use the scrunching method and just style accordingly. You can use your mousse or your favorite clay you have. I just like to use Sebastian clay because it's so easy to work with. I believe that they have renamed it to craft clay instead. So see how much the clay has made a big difference. It's defined my hair and it's helped to style. Smooth everything out and give yourself a final check. You can apply hairspray or any further styling product if you want to. But for me, I'm just gonna leave it like this. And I think we're pretty much done.